please put your hands together for Pete G.